that leads. Another alluvium. Their bodies for lyrium and something else. It's not clear.
One less to worry about.
Thank you.
Survivor of the Breach. Herald of Change. Hero of the South.
The Vidasala, I presume.
After fulfilling your purpose at the Breach, it is astonishing to hear you still walked free among your people. Your duty is done, Inquisitor. It is time to end your magic.
The Anchor repairs tears in the veil. I would think you'd approve of that.
Is that all it does? Tell me, why hold your hand as if it's begun to pain you? I am no stranger to catastrophe, but this chaos in the South defies comprehension. The Kune left your people to curb your own magic. You've amply proven we should have stepped in long ago.
Is that what Dragon's Breath is for? Murdering our heads of state just to control our magic?
Do you believe closing the Breach solved everything? That its consequences stop there? The day we saw the Breach, the Kune decided its action. We would remove your leaders and spare those who toil. This agent of Fenharel has disrupted everything. Lives that were to be spared, lost for him.
Who is this agent? Why do you think they work for the Inquisition?
Kill the Inquisitor, then follow me to the Dar-Varad.
Kunari translated notes into our language. It was for their non-Kunari spies. These are Vidisala's papers. She brought mages here to research strengthening the Veil. It explains why the Kunari thought it was worth camping here.
Visitors, patrons, welcome. The halls are open.
Can you tell me where a Kunari called Vidisala went?
Yes, we heard much, although she fooled herself into thinking we could not hear. Take a keystone to the Davarad. I will join you there soon and take stock of our remaining Gatlock powder.
I found a keystone with one of the Kunari.
Yes, and you need words for their key. Maras Nira. It glows. It will open the way to the Davarad. May you find what you seek. In coming here, you strengthen the pass. I can now raise one, if you wish to go.
You've been very helpful.
Ildethal was what the Elven called me. One who guides seekers of knowledge true. I was connection. One city could read the records of another. One Elven feel the memories of another. When the Veil fell upon us, I marked the end of all they knew.
We've got to find the Stavarad and corner Vidisala there.
I've been through some battles as a warden. Fighting one group of Darkspawns the same as another. Back with the Inquisition, and a moment later we're battling secret Canary assassins in a dream library.
Did you expect anything less?
I wouldn't have missed this for anything.
I'm glad you're here, Tom.